So we're gonna throw this on the grill pan. Mm-hmm.
So you grill it and then you stew it afterwards.
Then we're gonna stew it, yeah.
I like
so,
that.
Oh, look at
these
big.
Then you get that nice like char flavor.
Nice char flavor is nothing like it. I'm gonna add a little bit of grapeseed oil. And if you can't, you know, some people don't have a grill at home, right? You live in New York City, you know, you don't have that fancy grill.
I'm not doing this in my tiny apartment.
No, why not? You're not gonna smoke, you're not gonna smoke out the building? I'm gonna add in my chicken legs.
Okay.
And the rest of my chicken for this chicken yassa dish. And everything here is gonna start to stew. Like, look at that simmer there.
Yes.
So beautiful. Get my chicken thighs in there. A little bit of chicken stock.
Yes, chef.
And then I just want a little bit of lime juice to brighten it up. A little more salt. And this is chicken yassa, y'all. It's delicious, it's vibrant. It's so flavorful. Look at this. Oh, you smell
Sebastian,
that?
I can smell it from here.
It's so delicious. I'm just gonna finish this off with some fresh thyme.
That was really simple to do.
Super simple. Yeah. It was like 5 ingredients.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Come on, look
Those
at
are the best dishes, though. Less ingredients, technique is right.